Hi, I'm Mats Wilander.
And I'm Cameron Lickle.
And we are Wilander on Wheels.
For the last 3 years, Mats and I have been traveling the country bringing the fantasy of hitting with a former world number one to people's backyards. And today, while you travel, we are going to try to get you into his head.
Let's talk about the serve. The most common mistake I see when the club level players make in the serve is they don't bring both arms up at the same time. They delay the serving arm and they keep it down while the toss arm goes up and it's not in sync. The result is you often miss hit it and you drag the ball down into the net. The right way to do it is to bring both arms up at the same time. Keep your toss arm up until your right serving arm comes through, toss arm comes down. And when you watch the best servers of the world, the Andy Roddicks, Roger Federer, both arms come up at the same time. Your timing is better. The angle of your shoulders stay as such, and you can get higher up and therefore get more power. Well, thanks for joining us for the Wilander on Wheels tennis tips. I hope these help you improve your tennis.
For more information on us, check us out at wilanderonwheels.com.
We'll see you next time.